Hey y'all, so what you just saw was a trailer for my upcoming music video, Just Drive. I really need a big favor from y'all. When the song drops, just do me a favor, watch the video, hit that thumbs up, drop a comment, really help push this video with me, and if you don't like it, you don't like it. All I can ask you guys is to give it a shot, and that means the world to me, so thank you. There's also a pre-save link for Spotify down in the description below. That does really help the algorithms on Spotify, so if you could pre-save it. And again, same thing, just give it a chance. But again, thank you so much for all the love and support. Now let's get into this reaction. What's going on, y'all? Matthew Runaway coming at you with another reaction video. Today, we are checking out our boy again, Juice WRLD, Lean With Me. Like I said, y'all, we are checking out Juice WRLD, Lean With Me. It's just funny hearing me say that, and I know y'all are laughing right now. But yeah, really excited for this, and one of Juice WRLD's biggest songs. Never reacted to it on the channel. I'm very surprised we haven't, but here we are. So excited for this one. It's been a little bit. We are still doing the, I'm going to butcher the name, guys. I think it's Death Race for Love, the Juice WRLD album. We are halfway through it. We're supposed to have an album reaction like back in December, but things just started happening. So we're gonna get into that soon. Y'all know the drill. If you're new to the channel, enjoying the content, hit that subscribe button and also hit that bell notification button. That way you know when I actually release videos because YouTube's trying to make it difficult these days. But again, let's just get into this one. This is a country singer's reaction to Juice WRLD, Lean With Me. I feel very awkward saying that, it's hard. All right, y'all. Let's get into it. Here we go. Very dark, ominous feel already. I'm pumped for this one.
God, grant me the serenity to accept the things that I cannot change, the courage to change the things I can.
It's just like an AA meeting. The difference.
All right, so we'll get into the big book and the 12 steps a little later tonight, but I always love to hear everyone's stories. Why don't you talk tonight?
Drugs got me sweating, but the room getting colder. Looking at the devil and the angel on my shoulder. Will I die tonight? I don't know, is it over? Looking for my next high, I'm looking for closure. Laying with me, pot with me. Get high with me, if you rock with me. Smoke with me, drink with me. Fucked up liver with some bad kidneys. Laying with me.
Alright, I'm gonna say two things. I hate this song, and I love this song at the same time. Knowing that the drugs are what got Juice, I hate the song. Musically and the beat-wise, like it's got a hard beat, and I mean, man, looking back at it, like, it's sad, but again, I understand why it's popular. It's got a really, really great beat, really great flow to it. Juice sounds great vocally, very clear. A lot of clarity.
Will I die tonight? I don't know, is it over? Looking for my next high, I'm looking for closure. Laying with me, pot with me. Get high with me if you rock with me. Smoke with me, drink with me. Fucked up liver with some bad kidneys. Laying with me, pot with me. Get high with me if you rock with me. Smoke with me, drink with me. Fucked up liver with some bad kidneys. Told her if I die, I'ma die young. Every day I've been getting fucked up. Finally know the difference between love and drugs. Shorty tell me I should really sober up.
It's really crazy. This is so crazy. Like the, I know he's done it before, but I don't know. This one's a lot more real. The fact that he pretty much predicted his death is just crazy. Can't imagine what he was battling through in his head, right?
And fucked up. Finally know the difference between love and drugs. Shorty tell me I should really sober up. This shit ain't fiction, it's too real, too real. Fuck one dose, I need two pills, two pills. I'm looking for trouble, so I know I'm gonna find it. Ring, ring, plug, hit my phone, perfect time, man.
I am very controversial with videos like this. I tend not to be a big fan of music being interrupted, and we've talked about this before, where it pulls from the vibe. So yeah, I'm interested to see if that does that for me here. Very creepy though.
What's your emergency?
I think my girlfriend overdosed.
Is she breathing? What's your address? Hello?
No, she's not breathing.
What's your name?
Did this happen to him before? Is this what happened to Juice's last?
I know I'm not right, but I'm not wrong. No, I'm not wrong. Girl, you hate it when I'm too high, but that's where I belong. Where I belong. Laying with me, pop with me, get high with me. If you rock with me, smoke with me, drink with me. Fucked up liver with some bad kidneys. Laying with me, pop with me.
It's the only thing I could laugh at. Crash Mustang. If y'all are car people, there is a long ongoing joke about Mustangs crashing. So that wasn't Juice's fault, and that wasn't the drug's fault. You can't blame that on that. It's definitely, it was the car's fault. All the Mustangos are gonna come at me.
Smoke with me, drink with me, fucked up liver with some bad kidneys. Eyes red, no Visine, crashed the Mustang, no saline.
The Mustang just saw some crowd, went for them.
Yeah, I love lean. I laugh when they ask if my piss clean. Smoke with me, pop with me, Gucci store, come and shop with me. If I overdose, bear, you gon' drop with me. I don't even wanna think about it right now. Let's get too high, reach a new high.
This is the longest I've actually ever seen Juice sing in his higher registers. So that's interesting too, something really new for this song. And I get this was older Juice.
Overdose, bear, you gon' drop with me. I don't even wanna
think about it right now. It seemed like he didn't do that too much in the later albums.
Too high, reach a new high. Take the shrooms and the pills at the same time. Went to Hollywood, thrills from the street life. Took too many drugs, now I don't feel right. Laying with me, pop with me. Get high with me if you rock with me. Smoke with me, drink with me. Fucked up liver with some bad kidneys. Laying with me, pop with me. Get high with me if you rock with me.
Smoke with me,
drink with me. Fucked up liver with some bad kidneys.
I like the shot at the end. It's actually one of my favorite shots of the video. Really cool. Maybe we'll use that in a music video one day. It's like a bunch of mirrors of the stage lighting when you walk into it. Really cool. Might not even be mirrors. There's something shiny. I wish I could read this whole thing, but the thumbnails are in the way. Or not thumbnails, the suggested videos. Alright y'all, so post comments to Juice WRLD Lean With Me. And I know you probably all are still laughing at that. So yeah, the clickbait on the video is, I hate this song, but I do like it. And the reason I do hate it is just, it's what got Juice, right? Like that's plain and simply the way of saying it. But what I do like about it is the beat is really good. Like it's a hard beat, it's thick. And like, let's talk about that. So the beat itself has a lot of clarity in it. There's not a lot of muffling. So they did a really good job with the instrumental of it, but yet it has a huge range. So when I say that is the high ends and the low ends, they're very far apart, so that gives this big thick sound, and then Juice's voice is over top of it, and it's so clean, so it's well mixed. I guess that's a long way of saying it's well mixed. But anyway, I actually really like the song. Lyrically, it's kind of an eye-opener, and I can see where it'd be really popular for someone who is depressed at the moment and needs a song to kind of just vibe with them. I know that happens with everybody, right? Like, sometimes if you're depressed, you just want to listen to that, like, depressive music. Or if you're, you know, happy, it's the same thing, happy. I could see why this would be one of Juice's biggest hits. Really great song. I guess just lyrically, it's sad, right? That's it. We've talked about this before, so... Great song. Thank you all so much for supporting this channel, no matter what it is, whether it's subscribing, liking, dropping comments, and hitting that thumbs up. Thank you so much. And again, I'm calling on y'all. When my music video drops, just give it a chance, like it, hit that thumbs up, leave a comment, and pre-save on Spotify. If you don't like it, unsave it after. But again, thank you for all the love and your support. It means the world to me, and we'll see y'all next time. And drop what you want me to react to down in the comments, and we'll kind of have a conversation like we normally do.